Ohio's vote-by-mail experiment could serve as model for general election.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.